kick the ball. You're gonna want a friend. So this is forearm plank. Get into a good forearm plank on your ball, pressing through your whole forearms, feet nice and wide, shoulders pressing down, core engaged, and then your friend will kick the ball gently at first, kind of randomly. You're stabilizing so that the ball doesn't fall away. Your friend wants to kick and keep this movement working. Great. This is a great exercise, again, to activate those rotator cuff in a very dynamic way.